Number 10, a thigh bone. In 2014, NASA's Curiosity rover sent back a photo of something extremely peculiar and potentially terrifying. When scouting land belonging to potential evil aliens, what you 100% don't want to find are human bones. But that seems to be exactly what Curiosity found. In particular, a femur bone from a human thigh. Scientists obligingly explained that the unusual shape was most likely the product of erosion by wind or water. But this hasn't stopped the conspiracy theorists talking. What if it is a human thigh bone? And if so, how exactly did it get there? Did Martians steal a bone? Or did they steal a human and then take the bones out of him? Number 9. The Men of 1979. According to Ellie Zolfag-Harifard for Mail Online, a former NASA employee, going by the codename Jackie, like Jacket but not quite, claims to have seen humans on Mars. Ms. Zolfag-Harifard went on to write, "Conspiracy forums have been set ablaze this week after a lady claiming to be a former NASA employee said she had seen humans on Mars. The woman, named Jackie, called into American radio station Coast to Coast AM with a confession that she had witnessed suited men running on the red planet in 1979. Jackie said she was working as part of a downstairs team downloading telemetry from a Viking lander when she saw the humans. She said they were two men in spacesuits, but not the bulky kind NASA used. NASA has not corroborated the story, but this hasn't stopped conspiracy theorists from claiming it as evidence for a secret space program. Number 8. Farting Martians? So, we've explored this curious mystery in one of our previous videos, and it is 100% worth pointing out again. But this time, we want to discuss why it may be a scarier revelation than you think. Since 2012, NASA's Mars rover, nicknamed Curiosity, has been up on the big red planet grabbing as many snaps as he can to help us understand the mysterious planet. But the biggest revelation this led to was not something Curiosity could see, but something it could hypothetically smell. Curiosity detected traces of methane gas in the Martian atmosphere. Now, maybe things work differently on Mars, who's to say, but here on Earth, methane is created entirely by living organisms, especially those who've had one too many lentils, if you catch my drift, the pun intended. This means, for the first time, we may have very real and genuine evidence of living, breathing, farting Martians. And in a way, that's kinda scary. Who knows what they might want? Number 7. A face in the rocks. Rocks aren't exactly creepy, but that depends entirely on the shape. NASA's Viking 1 orbiter zipped near Mars back in 1976 and took an image of the surface that is now iconic. You will no doubt recognize it, especially if you're a fan of all things intergalactic. So, what is it about the photo that got everyone talking? Well, in the upper center of the picture, one of the rocks appears to have a face-like formation. If only one person had clocked it, you could maybe accuse them of having an overactive imagination and a creative mind. But almost everyone who's looked at the picture has spotted two eyes, a mouth, a nose, even a hairdo. Some people even say it looks like a young Elvis. Now, the skeptic's point of view is that it's nothing but a coincidence, but let's entertain the conspiracy theories for just a moment. What if this is all that's left of a now-destroyed alien monument on Mars? If so, why exactly did Martians build a statue of Elvis Presley? And what happened to destroy it? And what happened to the Martians who built it? Well, the answers to that may be coming up in a later point, but for now, let's focus on some other strange things on Mars. Number 6. The mysteriously appearing ring rock. They call it the Jelly Donut of Mars. NASA's Opportunity rover spotted an odd, donut-shaped rock with a peculiar purplish tint back in January of 2014. That alone isn't exactly scary, but what's odd is that the photos of the exact same point were taken mere days earlier, and the Jelly Donut rock was not there. It seemed to spontaneously appear from one day to the next. The question is, who put it there? Martians? So, if Martians are real, should we be nervous of the fact that they like to throw rocks around? The rock is high in sulfur, even higher in magnesium, and bright in color. But the strangest thing is its sudden appearance. Number 5. A bright light. NASA's Curiosity rover sent back a curious photo in 2014 showing a blip of light on the horizon of Mars. The image excited UFO fans who speculated about the light's source, wondering if it might be evidence of alien activity. Though they're not 100% sure what exactly happened, NASA have a few theories. One possibility is that the light was nothing but a glint from a rock surface reflecting the sun. Another possibility is that the bright spots are sunlight reaching the camera's image sensor through a vent hole in the camera housing. But before NASA started putting forward their own suggestions, space enthusiasts were keen to start putting forward their ideas. And they're not accepting the, what they believe to be, lies from NASA. Scott C. Waring, best known for running the website UFO Sightings Daily, noted something NASA wasn't admitting. The light shines upward, as if coming out of the ground. Waring noted on his website, "This could indicate that there's intelligent life below the ground and uses light as we do. This is not a glare from the sun, nor is it an artifact of the photo process." So, is there a secret society living underground on Mars? Are they the ones who destroyed and/or built that Elvis statue? And if they are, should we be scared of them? If they have lights, what other technology might they have? Number 4. An ancient civilization was potentially wiped out. In 2014, physicist Dr. John Brandenburg said he believes an ancient civilization on Mars was wiped out by a nuclear attack from another alien race. Could he be right? It's certainly worth considering, at the very least. Dr. Brandenburg says ancient Martians known as Cydonians and Utopians were massacred in the attack, and he insists evidence of the genocide can still be seen today. Back in 2011, the scientists first postulated that the red color on Mars could have been due to a naturally occurring thermonuclear explosion. The Martian surface is covered with a thin layer of radioactive substances, including uranium, thorium, and radioactive potassium, and this pattern radiates from a hotspot on Mars, he told Fox News at the time. A nuclear explosion could have sent debris all around the planet. But since then, he's advanced his theory to the level that he now no longer thinks it was just a naturally occurring explosion, but rather one planned by an intelligent alien race. And hey, who are we to disagree with him? He is a doctor, after all. That officially makes him smarter than us. The conclusion of his latest paper says that nuclear isotopes in the atmosphere resembling hydrogen bomb tests may present an example of civilization wiped out by a nuclear attack from space. So if the good doctor is true, then there is a lot to take into account here. What were the ancient Martians like? Would they have been friends or foes? Would they have been like the terrifying monsters H.G. Wells dreamt up, or more akin to the Warner Bros. Vision? And the bigger questions, the scarier questions, the darker question. Who exactly was it that wiped them out? Was it another alien race? A far more superior and terrifying human race of whom we shall live in fear of? Or was it us humans in a secret war none of us know anything about? If Dr. Brandenburg's theories are correct, it could explain the Elvis head. Is it the one surviving remnant of a once great civilization that might have rivaled the Egyptians in architecture? It could also explain the strange lights from underground. Perhaps a handful of Martians still exist in hiding, buried underground in fear that the invaders who annihilated their planet may come back for round two. Despite all his detractors, Dr. John Brandenburg insists he's onto something, and in his book, Death on Mars, The Discovery of a Planetary Nuclear Massacre, he explores the idea that Mars was once Earth-like in climate, with oceans and rivers, until a massive thermonuclear explosion ravaged the world. It would certainly give us something to be fearful about, knowing that someone out there is capable of that. Number 3. Something shiny. From the darkest horrors of space to the nicest. Everybody likes shiny things. We like them even more when they pop up seemingly out of context on faraway planets. That happened in 2012 when NASA's Curiosity rover spotted a bright, shiny object tucked into the dull Martian soil. For perspective, the entire image covers an area just 1.6 inches across. NASA scientists confirmed the tiny bright bit is simply part of the geology of Mars, but is that really all there is to it? What if this is yet another glimpse at the secret civilization who are stashed away underground? It's certainly possible. Number 2. Statue of a Woman. NASA's Spirit rover delivered an image in 2007 showing a view of craggy little rock formations across the surface of Mars. One dramatically shaded formation stood out in the form of what looked like a little walking humanoid. It's completely collapsed into the ground, so it's hard to tell for sure, but there's no denying that it definitely looks like the head of a woman. This is similar to the Elvis head mystery. Is what we have here a fun coincidence, just a rock that looks like a face? Or is this all that's left of a once ancient Egypt-style statue, one that might have stood tall and proud looming over Mars? Number 1. A crab, maybe? Of course, the most terrifying secret Mars could hide would be life. In some of the items on this list, we've seen potential glimpses, the methane, the underground lights. But this could be our biggest clue yet, and it comes in the form of a crab. Maybe. NASA's Mars Curiosity rover snapped a photo that could have blended in with 100 other Mars photos back in July 2015. However, this particular photo earned itself a measure of infamy when a Facebook group enhanced a close-up of one tiny piece of the picture and unveiled what looked like a weird crab monster hiding out in the shadows. NASA insists it's nothing but rocks, but if it is some kind of crab creature, why wouldn't they tell us? What do they know? Is this poor crab the last survivor of the great thermonuclear war? Mars is full of mysteries and secrets, but which captures your imagination the most? And do you believe there was once a civilization destroyed by war? See you next time!